Well, the weather today may have had some of you thinking about the swimming pool. It won't be long. The pool is never far from the mind of this week's High School Playbook Student Athlete of the Week.
We visited the beautifully renovated Oakland Catholic campus where their swim team has won 10 straight WPIL championships. A big part of that team this year was Aileen Smith, a WPIL champion and state runner-up in her two events. Only a junior, she wants to swim collegiately and already has interest from Penn and Princeton.
One of the first things that I noticed about Oakland Catholic was its tradition of success, both in the swim team and in academics. And when I came to the swim team as a freshman, it was really exciting because we're such a team and we're so close and so together that winning isn't really that hard once you've come to Oakland. It's just kind of expected.
Tracy Hillman was there representing our sponsor, Clearview Federal Credit Union, and she presented a check to school president Catherine Freivogel for $250. Then we presented the hardware to Aileen, who also is near the top of her class academically and a National Honor Society member. Congratulations, Aileen Smith, who excels in and out of the water.